Aw, the poor little psycho-looking elf does whatever his wifey poo says. Isn't that cute? I've seen your videos, Magical Fed. Maybe you should return to your bad roots and join me.
Magical Fred, are you really gonna return to your bad roots and join Horace being a bad elf?
Ivan, who spilled all this popcorn all over the ground?
Him, he said.
Are you sure it wasn't you?
I eat the skinny pop. That's how I say swimming twin.
You spilled it everywhere. What are you eating, skinny pop? You think that makes you skinny?
Yeah,
you want
look,
some
he
either?
Actually did get skinny.
Yeah, he looks pretty skinny. Mm-hmm. Is it good? Mm-hmm. Hey, Rowan, what did Magical Fred say?
Oh, he said, I don't know who you think you're fooling, giant baby. You're still just a little fat kid.
That's so mean. Why are you being mean to giant baby? And Horace said, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Bullying is bad, but also fun. And it makes you laugh at someone else's expense. Ha ha ha. You're being bullies? Why? Magical Fred, don't listen to Horace. Don't be like Horace. He's a lunatic. Aren't you, Horace? You're a lunatic. I don't know about him.
Well, he gave us coal. Yeah, we can make hamburgers.
Yeah, he did give us coal, but he was trying to be mean, remember?
Yeah, but he actually turned out nice, so.
No, he's not nice. You're crazy, Ivan, if you think he's nice.
Angel Cakes, what did you say? She said, I don't know why Magical Fred is acting this way. It's just not like him at all. Well, it's like the old him.
Yeah. How a giant baby eat that much already?
Giant baby, did you eat all that? Because I just got that.
You're not going to stay slim and trim if you eat the whole bag.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to be rude. I'm just saying. Let's see what the princess said. She said, well, actually, I've seen the earlier videos of him when he was bad, and this seems pretty typical of him. Face it, Angel Cakes, you really can't change bad boys. Her Royal Highness, Princess Sugarplum. Yeah, I must have to agree a little bit with you, Princess Sugarplum. You know, once you're a bad boy, you're always a bad boy. That's what they say. I know you think you can change him, and he was good for a while, but looks like he's gone back to his bad ways.
All right.
What did the elves do?
Yeah, what did they do? Giant baby, what did you say?
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
That's right. You tell that Magical Fred that, wait a second. What do they have? What did Magical Fred say?
Real rocks.
He said, well, what do you know? We have some sticks and stones right here. Ha ha.
That is so mean. You better not throw that at him.
Don't even touch these.
What has gotten into you?
I'm gonna break your bones. Haha, you broke your leg, you broke.
They don't even have bones.
Fine.
Yeah, giant baby, that saying is like not applicable to you because you don't have any bones.
Yeah.
But they still shouldn't be threatening you.
Yeah, but if a chair fell on him, he would break.
Yeah.
Oh man, his leg broke.
What did everybody else do? What did Beth say? Is she crying again? She said,
I can't believe Magical Fred is threatening Giant Baby. I just can't stop crying.
It's okay. He doesn't have bones.
We know. You can't stop crying, like always.
Yeah. What did Angel Cake say?
Yeah.
She said, Magical Fred is out of control. How dare he threaten Giant Baby like that? What did Big Boy Bobby say, Rowan?
Who cares? He's annoying and bad, and he's an overgrown baby. He deserves it.
He deserves it? Really? That's what you have to say? You're mean.
Look, he has four B's in him. Big Boy Bobby.
Actually, that's five B's.
Oh, yeah, that one right there.
Those are two B's right there. Okay, so what did the prince and princess, what did they write?
Magical Fred and Horace better be careful, or North Pole is going to involve in this.
His Royal Highness, Prince Gumdrop. Yeah, the North Pole is going to get involved in this if they don't stop. Aren't they, Ivan?
Yeah.
Look what I could do. If I take this little piece
And this whole thing, so I can spin it on there.
Cool.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hey, Rowan, what's with your arms?
I like them like this. I'm punching.
Hey, stop fighting. Hey, look, there's a new elf over there. Look, who's that?
He came from the Moo Pole.
The North Pole. Put him down. Put him down. He's gonna get mad.
No, he was flying.
Let's see what he said. Who are you? Let's find out. He said,
"Excuse me, sirs. My name is Benji Butterscotch. I'm a representative for the North Pole. Someone reported that there may be some child endangerment going on. Is it true that you threatened giant baby with sticks and stones?"
Yeah, it is true. They did do it. What do you have to say for yourself?
But you don't actually have to be a tattletale.
Well, somebody tattletaled. We don't know who, but what did Magical Fred say? He said, "Child endangerment? Ha! He isn't even a real baby. He's older than me. He was made in the 1960s, for gosh sakes."
Yeah.
Yeah, he actually was. What did you say, Horace?
He was made in 2013.
Yeah? What did he say? He said, "Yeah, he's an old baby." An old baby. Aw, giant baby. He's always gonna be a baby. What did Nurse Nancy say?
It doesn't matter when he was made, once a baby, always a baby.
That's right. Once a baby, always a baby. What did you say, Heidi?
Don't ever threaten giant baby. He's gonna be my boyfriend, so leave him alone.
And Ling Ling wrote a note. She said,
"No, he's gonna be my boyfriend."
Really? Are y'all gonna fight over him? I thought y'all were best friends. Well, it looks like they like you, giant baby.
Yeah.
Do you like them again or what? I don't know. We'll have to find out. All right, what did they do? What did Grandpa Elf say? He said, "Well, you know what I say about Magical Fred. Once a whippersnapper, always a whippersnapper." Yep, that's what you've always said about him.
Yeah.
Angel Cakes, what did you say? She said, "Oh my gosh, I can't believe someone from the North Pole actually showed up. This is so embarrassing." I agree. He should never have done that to Giant Baby. It's terrible. All right, what happened over here? Let's see what Giant Baby said if he picked a girlfriend. What did he say? "Well, I only picking one girlfriend, and I pick Heidi because she remind me more of my old girlfriend, Clarice." Yeah, she does. She seems like she's the same kind of doll with the same kind of body and similar facial features, except she's not as old as Clarice. Let's see what Heidi said about that. She said, "You only want me because I remind you of some other girl? Well, no, thank you." And what did you say, Ling Ling? She said, "And you just flat out rejected me. We deserve so much better than you, Giant Baby." Well, Giant Baby, it's not really a good idea to say a girl reminds you of your ex-girlfriend. That's not cool.
Diablo might get Clarice out of the vortex and they can be back to boyfriend girl.
Yeah, Clarice is in Fairyland. Maybe she can come back soon. What do you think?
Yeah.
I hope so.
Okay. They broke up. They should probably not get back together, or they're just gonna break up again and then...
Yeah, they broke up because Clarice went to Fairyland and Giant Baby didn't want to go because he was scared of the trolls. Right? Alright, let's see what everybody else did. Come on, let's go. Hey, look! There's Angel Cakes. She's wearing the princess crown. She said, "Thanks for letting me try on your crown, Princess Sugarplum. It's really helped me get my mind off of Magical Fred." And she says, "No problem." Wow, that was so nice of you to let her try on your crown. I didn't know princesses were allowed to let other people try on their
that
crowns.
That thing comes off.
I guess so.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what everybody else did. Hey, look, it's Gingerbread and Stewart. They're back. Who's this guy?
I don't know.
She said, "Wow, we just got back from Fairyland and we're so excited to introduce everyone to our new friend Papa Elmfar, but instead we get back to tons of drama." I know, isn't it terrible? But he sure looks cool. He must be some kind of woodland elf. He came from Fairyland. Isn't he cool?
Yeah, let's do it.
What did Stuart say? He snuggled up with Alpine.
Yeah.
He said, "Hey Benji, old buddy, old pal. Remember me, Stuart Snow? How have you been?" And then Benji said, "Remember you? How could I forget? I took over your job at the North Pole back when you went nuts and decided to be a YouTube star.
Wait.
Now I'm dealing with these two clowns." Yeah, he's dealing with them.
Yeah, but like they met together at the
I guess they knew each other from the North Pole, and he took over Stuart's job. Remember last year Stuart got broken by Rowan? Remember that?
He might get mad because you
reminded him, yeah. What did Magical Fred say? "Hey, who are you calling a clown? This is rock star makeup right here." Yeah, I guess that is, but you know what? You're being pretty mean lately, Magical Fred. I hope y'all straighten up and be good and not so bad.
Yeah.